always wanted to have some association with pastures and cattle. When I came here, it was not just a job, it's a life. I'm Monty Rouquette. I'm a Regimens Fellow and Professor of Forage Physiology and Utilization at the Texas A&M AgriLife Research at Overton. We have a long-term database. We established something we call BeefSys. We use all the cow-calf, all of the stocker, all of the feeder and the carcass data then to be validation sources for anything that we want to model economically or model biologically. More than half of the cattle in Texas are in East Texas. It's big, cattle and calves, prices are good. Performance on pastures depends upon the owner, as always. You know, everyone has to be inspired by something. Agriculture is the mainstay. The only message we got is to tell. We're interested in sustaining the ecosystems that we have. As part of Texas A&M University system, we are in the land grant system. The land grant mission is to serve the people. We have data to back up what strategies that we want to implement, whether it be stocking rates, fertilization rates, cattle, breeding systems, breeding schemes, rotational stocking, the whole mesh of building a forage program.